Well, in this setup, I now feed my amplifiers with the right and the left signal, so stereo signal, and now I feed the A winding with the right and the B winding with the left signal of my MP3 player. So, yes, the same song. All is the same now, just I changed the connections of my amplifiers. So, let's try out. So now I see my amplifiers draw less power, so I can raise the power.
Thanks for watching.